talk about anything interesting on the trip? Not really. He's gonna be okay by himself?
Yeah.
Does he have to take it back at 8:30?
No.
Okay, he went ahead.
He said they didn't have anybody reserve it after that, so he reserved it for the whole day. He just has to have it back at 4.
Okay.
For another $70, he can sleep late, so.
He can afford it.
Yeah. Yeah, he was talking about. Being upset because Amanda's getting all of his folks' money.
Well, you know what? That wasn't up to him.
Nope.
It's their right to give it their money to whoever they want to.
You know, he says, I did a lot better. He said, my folks saved what they saved because they scrimped and did it without a lot of stuff. And he says, financially, I'm doing a lot better than my parents did. So he says, you know, I want to be able to give more to my daughter than they gave to me. Spend about $12,000 a month on their credit card.
Hey, yeah. On what?
I have no idea. And he said, well, I don't know how often she goes, but he said she goes up and gets his sculpting done.
Yeah.
It costs $2,400.
Oh my god.
It maybe takes a quarter inch off the waist.
$2,400 a pop?
Yes.
Oh my god. I never had any idea it was that expensive.
I said, why would she do that? He said, so she could keep eating.
Still have her.
I assume.
Oh my gosh.
He wants me to send him our list of what we've done so they can see if maybe they want to change what they have done.
I think we match up on almost everything.
No, I don't think so.
I was thinking there were only like two or three. They're going to come to Sulphur and then go with us.
That's what he said.
Okay. Well, we just need to set a date for when we want to leave.
Well, Bill and I already sent the calendar.
Oh, okay.
3 days to Cocoa Beach. Get to Cocoa Beach on the 21st, so leave our place on the 18th, so they have to leave on the 16th. Or 16th, 17th, and we leave on the 18th, 19th, 20th at Cocoa Beach.
Get the condo the night of the 20th, the 21st, and the 22nd, and drive to
Oh
August.
Dear. How many times? Oh, the 22nd, we're going to be the night. Wait a minute.
We fly out on the 23rd.
Right, we fly out on the 23rd, so the
22nd. Tonight we go to Fort Lauderdale.
So 21st and back 3 days is the 18th.
Yeah.
So we would get to Cocoa Beach the 21st, just spend the night. Now if they want to do more than one night in Cocoa Beach, then they got
to
leave
come
a day earlier. if they want to be at Daytona early enough to take the trip around Daytona.
Either that or do the trip to Cocoa Beach in 2 days instead of three.
I don't think he can drive that far. Liposuction is better than that cool sculpting.
That's partly his fault.
I agree.
Or mostly his fault.
I agree.
Hospital bed
in the wheelchair.
The wheelchair, yeah. That kind of thing, but they did not pay for the nursing home.
That's what I told him. He says, oh yes they do.
I don't think so.
I said, well, Kathy told us it was $9,000 a month for the last couple of months.
And she researched all of that.
Yeah.
And I trust what she said.
Yeah.
And that was part of the thing about doing hospice, was we didn't have to pay for the medical supplies and that stuff. Anything that hospice did, we had Medicare
right.
paid for. But they did not pay for the facility where he was staying.
Right. And he got extra care because
he got extra care, yeah. So it did save us money, him being in hospice, but because otherwise we'd have had to pay for all that other stuff
yeah.
too. And they paid for the lift and all, I mean,
yeah.
the hospice paid for all of that, so.
That says store closing, yeah. I was looking there.
Yeah, it says store closing.
That's why I did a special order of the bag of burgers.
Okay.
passed the sign to Tish Bingo. I said, did you say something about going to Tish Bingo? He said, yeah, there's something. And he said, either he said something to Loretta or Loretta said something to him. And he didn't take my computer. He said, well, you're never fucking home. How are we going to do that? So she's got another doctor's appointment up in Norman tomorrow. Speech therapist thing.
Talking about a place to eat over there.
Yeah, some country store has a place.
Yeah.
Toby Keith, I think
he said. Yeah, she's never here, so. Can't very well go if she wants to go. She's not ever here. She'd go to her doctor's appointment and come home, you know, but she doesn't do that.
You would think that she would see something wrong, but just like with the scouts, all the stuff that was going on, they made her feel important.
I guess.
Is all I can figure out.
At least in her mind, she thought she was important.
Yeah. Well, she had people needing her.
People using her was what she had.
Mother and her mother had a very unhealthy relationship.
Yeah.
And they were best buds to the exclusion of everybody else.
Pretty.
Yep. smells like grass.
You smell like grass.
I mean, something smells. It smells like cut grass. That's what I'm smelling.
Yeah, well, that's...
Are you?
No, I don't smell that. I smell those burgers. Your chili. I mean, I smell the food. Did you decide what day when you still thinking Friday?
Yeah.
Well shit, even when she's home she's in her in the bedroom.
Yeah. Well, I think one of the reasons Bill likes us to come up is because he's lonely.
Well, I'm sure he is. They probably would have been better off if they'd gotten a divorce.
Yeah. Whatever money she would have gotten, she would have blown through it already.
Well, that wouldn't have been anybody's problem but ours.
No, I know. She would have given Brandon a bunch. He would have spent it all on dope.
I know.
Maybe giving her brothers money, thinking it would help them. The fact that she won't confront her brother.
I don't understand that.
Who's actually breaking the law.
Yeah. Big time.
It could be, I mean,
really big time.
But if she won't do anything, then why should he be any different?
Well, yeah, that's right.
If he knows that she's a pussy and is not going to confront him seriously about it,
why should he do anything?
Yeah.
I mean, I agree. There's no consequences.
Uh-oh.
Do whatever he wants. Insulting that she can't have spend a half a day with us while we're here visiting. Don't you think it's insulting?
I'm used to it, so.
I'm used to it, but still.
We don't come up for her, we come up for Bill.
another one up here, one up here. He's hurt you.
Food's here. Food's here. The food is here.
I got that one over there, okay.
I remember taking down that big one.
It's hardwood, so.
You can probably leave that out overnight. It's not gonna rain.
Yeah, and the problem is the blade's dulled out. Over there, it was throwing out chips, and now it's throwing out sawdust. I don't know if it'll do this one. We'll just shut her down, maybe part with it tomorrow.
Okay. Did you hear him say what's the